on Planet Green.
Adrian called me and told me to meet him at Dr. T's. When I got here, Adrian was sitting at a table with three beautiful actresses.
You know what you should do? You should take a day where you just totally pamper yourselves in the most environmentally friendly way.
I know some actually great spots around LA, like some clothing stores that sell eco clothing and all kinds of really cool places if you guys want to go shopping.
Love.
Yeah. You want to go?
I'm twisting my arm.
Uh-huh. I always have the idea that eco clothes shopping might be like a little drab. Yeah. A little square, I'm not sure, but
a little hemp action.
Yeah, a little hemp action. So I'm excited to see what there is.
I met up with Emmanuel and Mullen for a day of eco pampering, and our first stop is Visionary, which is this great eco boutique.
Hi, Magda.
Oh, hi.
We want to do some shopping for some eco clothes.
Goody. We have so much great stuff in right now. I don't know where to start.
Let's see. Yeah,
take a look. Visionary for me is really about showcasing a lot of lines and items here that are coming from green companies that are really committed to being green. We carry this great line called the Battalion, which is 100% bamboo jersey.
Oh my god, I love bamboo.
It feels like cashmere almost. It's
a
sensational feeling.
Yeah, I am.
Beautiful.
Oh, love it.
That's the great winner.
Yeah, cool.
Definitely.
Done and done.
It's pretty incredible to find fashionable pieces that are environmentally friendly that you're actually excited about.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See you guys.
Bye. We're definitely coming back.
Have fun.
Yeah. If everybody in Los Angeles went off the grid just for one night, it would reduce the energy citywide for 7% for the month and be enough to power over 400,000 homes.
Wow.
Yeah.
And on Planet Green.